If you've been following along with the sandbag training, you'll know that this is 20 pounds. We're going to take this to the next level now and do three moves. The first will be a pavement to sky squat press, and then an overhead reverse lunge. And if I'm still hanging in there, a set of 10 push-ups. Here we go. Staying up on the 10th rep.
Ten push-ups. Okay, that was no joke. That's a legit combination move. Pavement to sky, squat presses, overhead reverse lunges, and of course push-ups. Done.